51 by 16 plus log 44 by 85 minus log 99 by 40 is equal to log 2 by 3. This statement we have to prove here. So at first, let us take the LHS part. LHS part is equal to log 51 by 16 plus log 44 by 85 minus log 99 by 40. The first two terms are in the form of log A plus log B. Log A plus log B is log A into B. So we can write it as log 51 by 16 into 44 by 85. Since log A plus log B is equal to log AB minus log 99 by 40. Here we can cancel the terms if we can do it. 17 threes are 51, 17 fives are 85, and here cancelling this 4 elevens are, for 4s are, so we can get it as log 33 by 20 minus log 99 by 40. Log A minus log B form. Since log A minus log B is equal to log A by B, this is equal to log 33 by 20 divided by 99 by 40, which is equal to 1s are, 3s are, 1s are, 2s are. 1 by 3 by 2 means we can get it as log 2 by 3, which is equal to R, which is. In this way we can prove this statement by using these two identities, log A plus log B and log A minus log B.